meditation on a new coffee pot. It has, I know, begun to rain. Big drops that splat on window panes and run the glass course as they want in merry race until they splash from the sill into the ground. While on the kitchen stove I hear the plop and drip of my new pot, a coffee pot with smells so rich to fill my nose and warm my heart with memories of golden time when hours crept and minutes stopped despite the ticking of the clock. I pour the liquid Eucharist, remembering the touch of love, remembering the sweetest kiss. Nut brown, she walked as if on air, her head held high with frizzed black hair, defying discipline as she moved through the door, across the room. With arched back and swaggered step, she challenged me to not react. I failed her defiant test, reached out with moaning crave and sought her lips, her bite, her pink, smooth tongue, in one brief eternity embrace. It has, I know, begun to rain, swollen, plunging tears, unrestrained, trace the lines worn in my face, and slowly join, drop by drop.